since you are having a battle of who's the better conservative, and a conservative is for small government, non-intrusive, allowing states to do more of their own bidding, so I would take it that you're in favor of allowing states to grow hemp, small farming, and to get out of the way as far as cannabis as a recognized treatment for many illnesses. Thank you.